This is an informational video on a concert snare drum piece, so I'll be using matched grip. For all you haters out there, saying that traditional is the only way to play a snare drum, I wholeheartedly disagree, because I believe that matched grip is preferred on concert drums.